Hi beautiful people, and thank you for stopping by. So guys, in this video I want to share with you an amazing remedy that is basically just going to smoothen your face, get rid of the fine lines, as well as getting rid of the dark spots. So it's really amazing, and you're using just natural ingredients, very effective, and they work wonders. So guys, if you want to learn this remedy, then you better watch this video to the end. And by the way guys, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please subscribe and turn on the notification bell. And if you like the video, you can share it with your friends and give it a thumbs up. So guys, without talking too much, let's get straight into the video and let me show you this amazing remedy. So guys, while I was doing my research, I came across this amazing treatment and I decided to share it with you. It's going to leave your face looking amazing and feeling great. You're only using simple ingredients and it's really amazing and does work wonders. It's going to get rid of those fine lines and any wrinkles that could be forming. And by the way guys, do me a favor and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already subscribed. Now our number one ingredient is going to be Vaseline. Vaseline is amazing, it has amazing benefits, very good to moisturize your face. For those of you who have dry skin, you know how amazing Vaseline can be to moisturize the face. So all you need to do is just take a teaspoon of Vaseline and add it in a clean bowl. So just take a teaspoon of Vaseline and add it in your bowl. Then our second ingredient is egg. We are going to use the egg yolk. So after you separate the egg white, you can now put the egg yolk. So then our last ingredient is rice flour. If you don't have rice flour, you can just put it in a grinder and just grind it up. So just add 1 tablespoon of rice flour. Then you need to mix it all very well. Rice flour is very good because it has brightening properties and it's going to lighten those dark spots, and it's also going to help remove the dead skin cells. So just mix it all up completely. And the egg is also an amazing natural ingredient because it's going to unclog those pores and it helps in tightening the skin. It's also good at removing the dark spots over time, so it's a very good combination. So once you mix it up like this, now you need to apply it all over your face. Just take your brush or whatever you're using and just apply it all over your face. So once you apply it, leave it for about 15 to 20 minutes, then rinse it off with warm water. You can do this before bedtime and do it for at least 2 to 3 times a week for you to get effective results. So that's it for this amazing treatment. Do try it out guys. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to share it with your friends as well. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.